sure what the ball was that time. McNeill knocked it forward, Cuthbert with the error. Andrew McNeill has to save Scotland, and he hits it against them. That's disaster for Scotland. Maurice Schumann. Well, Scotland cannot believe. Scotland 0.
We've been speaking, I heard Billy Dodds in the studio at half time talking about him as well. Graham Dorans is the one that caught the eye for us in the first period, but he gave the ball away, poor ball across the midfield area, and as soon as Yumisaki got the ball, he just broke forward. It probably shows the gulf between the teams on today's performance, but it was a poor mistake. Andrew will be disappointed at the loss of that goal. Japanese. The great thing is that we do have the opportunity after this match is to watch Costa Rica and Nigeria and get an idea how they'll be in the tournament.
Lovely ball played forward. Callum Elliott for Scotland. Straight at the goalkeeper. Ross Campbell could score. He mishits it, but it's in. It was a finish that could not be described as beautiful or pretty, but it is a finish.